God. Yeah, that was
the perfect engagement for TSM, and somehow it falls to the wayside. They don't pick up Jeff Himmel. They split their DPS. Shield of the Underworld gets activated here, but they immediately turn tail. They're going to try to jump back in now. Big D in a lot of trouble, but no answers back. Death from below indeed, and it's their fault. No, but here comes Jeff. He's back.
Yeah, full size weird leg. Yeah. Ow. Stop lagging! Stop lag! I'm actually dead here, he's gonna ult me. Ah! I'm close.
Overhand smash, no crit, needs one more. Taking a lot of damage is Cyclone Spin, and he will choose to back here, as will Divios, except there's a big difference.
How it all began. Divios with the ultimate over to the mid part of the map. And well, just a little bit too deep there is on Jed. Kraken does come out. Isis is falling back. TP trying to find a way and then finds himself in the Gold Fury, running into some babies. And down he does go. So, Divios!
Caught with the pillar.
Player. Snoopy the God.
You know, we talked about this demon.
Did you see that
heavy, how heavy the DR is. You know what doesn't care about DR? Pillars.
Gets one kill. He's the support. Battle Rage is on. Great ultimate coming out from Hades. Gonna do a lot of damage, but he's the one on the downside. 10% HP left on Divios, but Barracuda gets blown up, and Boosh gets one tick with the tornado and gets the kill.
Divios
still doing. Boosh gets the kill for that one, but Divios certainly did the heavy lifting. Trying to provide
shield
to
the underworld.
Stun is
still
Jeff
available.
Hilla. He's got to get chased out of there, but Andy, raining from above is wrong. Everything's out.
Omega just stood inside the creep wave against Hades.
I'll ult her first so she can heal.
Oh, nice ult!